Industrial maintenance involves so much of everything. You get your HVAC, you get to work with PLCs, frequency drives. You get your hands into everything. And if you are good at doing a little bit of everything, this is perfect.
Well, I at first didn't know how to even get into college myself. And then someone told me, just go up, make an appointment to talk to an advisor. And he walked me through everything. I'm in my first year right now.
We work with PLCs, programmable logic controllers, which is basically the brains of an entire machine.
In class, we've learned how to use different gauges, how to take different measurements between pressure, using pressure gauges, manometers, micron meters, and learning on different pressures and how they all work, and hooking up to furnaces and air conditioning systems.
We also go to industrial maintenance facilities and see what kind of things we would get into, which is simple enough as preventative maintenance.
It's something different every day. You aren't going sitting in the same desk, looking at the same computer, doing the same thing every day.
Our students like the program because it's hands-on, it's heavily lab-based. I mean, we try to minimize lecture. The students will learn about all the components that comprise a machine, all the way from the basic relays to wiring techniques to the more advanced controls, you know, contactors, motor starters, all the way to the most advanced, which would be the industrial drives, the programmable controllers. So they basically learn the entire list of components that comprise a machine. It's a difficult field to train for, so you need to train the students for all the basic components, but the machines that they're going to see in industry vary greatly.
Pretty much in this field, we have a lot of opportunity and there's jobs.
The ultimate goal after graduation is to find myself in a company that will appreciate the idea of letting me get my hands on everything, fix everything.
The job market for industrial maintenance is absolutely exploding right now. We literally have hundreds of openings every year for the students for our three programs, the industrial maintenance and the HVAC students. With a little bit of experience, the students can expect to make between $20 and $30 an hour typically. It's a wage you can support a family with. And it's not uncommon for maintenance technicians to make $60,000 to $80,000 a year with a little bit of overtime, which is typical with the position.
Industrial maintenance would be great for other students because it lets you touch everything, but also you get actual training that you would have to get on the fly at a job or at a company. Being here with the instructors and the equipment that we have is so much better than having to learn in a dirty factory or on the fly when you don't know the answer to something and you don't have time to find it.
I like working hands-on, learning new things all the time, and technology, that's something you have to keep up with.